It's hard from here to work out if your levels are good. Oh, here comes Mary, Tom and Tony. Fantastic. I'll click the record button now then. Now we've got some more people.
There we go. Mm.
Let's see. Yeah. The guys are there. Hello.
Hello.
Hi, Tony. Hi, Mary. Is Tom there?
Is Mary?
Yeah.
We'll keep an eye out for Tommy. He'll appear on the left-hand side. Okay, I'm going to warm up with the first song then. Excellent. Right, we've got a bit of shaker from Sarah there.
Yep.
Important to take a deep breath. Oh, you've got your shaker with you, Tony. I like the shaker.
Yeah, we use this look.
Oh, excellent. Is that a Superman t-shirt you're wearing?
Yeah.
Oh, excellent. Good stuff.
I should be writing a story too, shouldn't I?
You'll be flying through the air. So, my theme today is... Oh, hang on. I've got to do this right. Don't think I'm doing it wrong.
Happy.
That's it. Got me two, isn't it? Happy. So it's I'm feeling. Is it up? Feeling.
Happy.
Quite happy today, yeah. I'll tell you why. Because the sun's out today, and yesterday it just... I won't say anything rude, because I'm recording it.
It rained a lot,
yeah.
Cats and dogs yesterday.
It rained a lot, so it meant a bit of a day of not being able to do very much. Did a bit of decorating, did a bit of painting. Okay, so I'm going to go for this next song. So all the songs have got the word happy in the title, you see. So I thought we all need a bit of a cheering up today. And hopefully this afternoon we'll get out of the sunshine. Because yesterday it was raining. And as the week progresses, it's going to get... It's going to get sunnier and warmer. I think Friday or Saturday is going to be a really hot day. So be prepared.
Yeah, it's definitely going to be nice and warm on Thursday.
That's it. It's getting better as the week progresses. Yeah. Sorry.
Libby and I are going to the beach.
Oh, nice one. Very good.
Well, not to the beach, just go for a walk along the beach.
Yeah, that's what I like. Just not to swim, but just go to the coast, just to look out to the sea.
Yeah.
Look out to the sea.
Just to squawk. So that'll be nice. It's the first time we've been out somewhere.
Yeah, the sea air, just to get fresh air is really nice. And maybe you might spot a few cruise ships out there. All the cruise ships.
I probably will do it, the Solents.
Yeah, all the cruise ships are still sat out there doing nothing.
Yeah.
So it's for a lot of bored, lot of very bored merchant marine people out there. Okay, now see if you know this one. Hang on. Have you got your instruments ready? Instruments ready? Oliver, you just singing this week, are you?
Oliver has got his ukulele as well.
Oh, get the ukulele out, Oliver.
Here we go.
Have you got a drum, Steve? Something that you can whack? Yeah.
We'll drum on the table.
Oh, see, it's because it's out of shot. I can't see it. Okay, here comes the rhythm.
Right.
Hear that one? So I'm racking my brains for songs that have got the word happy in. I thought, happy songs with the word happy in is what we need today. And this next one is a...
Something happy talk.
Was it? Yeah. Yeah.
Do you remember that?
Yeah.
Oh, happy talk. I didn't think of that one. Damn it. Excuse my language. I have to edit that out. Sorry. I have to edit that. Sorry. There's always somebody in there comes up with one I haven't planned to do. But this is Happy Together, if I can find it. If you're a Jason Donovan fan.
Yeah. Oh, yes, I like Jason Donovan.
The trouble is, though, my version won't be quite the same. I'll do my best. Right, let's find the pattern for this, then. I think this will work. Yeah, let's try this one. Not too fast. Okay, have a listen to this rhythm.
Excuse me.
Can you hear that rhythm?
Yep.
Together. If I should call you up, invest your time, and you say you belong to me, you ease my mind. Imagine how the world will be, so very kind, so happy together. I can't see me loving nobody but you. No matter how they toss the dice, you're gonna see. No matter how they toss the dice, but you and me, we're happy together. And it's a Baba Wars now. Ba 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 ba. No matter how they they tossed the dice. It's plain to see it had to be me and you and me. We're happy together. I can't see me loving nobody but you all my life. When you're with me, baby, the skies will be blue all my life. I can't see you loving nobody but me. Well done. Happy together, which means we're all happy when we're together.
Oh, we are.
Yeah.
Please.
Happy, happy Mary.
Yeah, please, can we do happy talk?
I'll have to dig it out. Well, hang on. I'll have to get on my iPad and see if I can find it on my iPad. Oh, but yeah, we can do happy talk. We are. Fit it in somewhere.
I know that one.
Yeah. I'll do another one while I'm waiting for that to fire up. Because this is a very old iPad. It takes about half an hour for it to wake up. An iPad 1. It should be in a museum, really. Right. So while I'm waiting for that, I'm going to do another happy song. Happy Days of the Week, this one.
Cool.
At the moment, though, I find it hard to know what day of the week it is.
I'll follow that one. Yes. I'm having that.
All day Sunday, I really did think it was Saturday. I was really muddled.
Thank
you. Yeah. I keep putting on the telly, looking for certain programmes, then realising it's not the day I thought it was.
Oh.
That's the trouble, you see. Right, I'm just going to look for a rhythm for this one. This is Happy Days, an old TV programme. With the Fonz, the guy at the Fonz, the guy says,
enough.
Yep.
I must look for it on YouTube. I've not seen it in years. This used to be a nice program, right? We're going to go a bit faster now. Much faster, yeah. That's it. I see. Jogging along now. Rocking and rolling all week long. the sea. I think, hey.
Pew, pew, pew.
I can remember how the ending went.
Hi, Joe.
Oh,
morning.
Morning.
Yeah, then good to be with you as well.
Lovely. Thank you. I'll see you tomorrow.
Yeah.
You got visitors there, Steve?
No, well, I didn't need the man at all.
It's the delivery man.
Oh, delivery man. You've got parcels coming, have you?
Yeah. I said, well.
Right, I'm just looking. I'm looking for Happy Talk. Yes, I found it. Hang on, I've got Happy Talk here. Happy Talkie Talkie Happy Talk. I'm going to check there's no one sitting in the waiting room, though, as we're all right. Okay, Happy Talk. I wasn't planning to do this, but I've taken the request.
Happy Talk. Okay.
Yeah. Happy Talk, right.
That's insensible, that was.
Katie,
yeah. Yeah.
Real name, Ray. His real name's Ray.
How is it?
I used to work with his cousin in the youth service, so I know a few things about him.
Wow.
Okay. Oh, that's it.
Pacific.
From South Pacific, extra points for that, I think. Because I don't think I would have known that. I think I kind of vaguely knew.
Which film it came from? Yeah.
It did come from a musical, then Captain Sensible did a cover version of it, didn't he? Mm-hmm. Did quite well with it.
Yeah.
As I remember. So how happy is everybody? I'm feeling a bit happier than we were.
I've had a haircut.
I know, I didn't mention it, but it looks very smart. I haven't had a haircut.
Yeah. Yeah, we found someone that would come to the house.
That sounds good. That sounds. And did they have? Yeah, did they have a screen and a mask and gloves and stuff?
This we had all the doors wide open. Yeah. You know, it was raining yesterday.
Yes.
Well, I was sitting in the I was sitting in the kitchen. One side was with the doors open, and then the other side was to the the shelter of the house. I was sitting there having my hair done.
Wow.
She did have a mask on.
Well done.
She didn't want us to have our masks on.
No, but the important thing, she had one on. That's the thing.
Yeah, she.
And so it was almost like we were outside, but not quite outside.
not quite outside.
But if the sun had been shining, I expect you'd have been outside, would you?
I think we were going to do that.
Yeah, but of course the rain never asks permission, does it? It just turns up and we don't want it.
Yeah.
My dog won't go for a walk in the rain. He refuses.
Yeah,
he hates it. But sometimes he needs to go for a walk, so he needs a bit of forcing.
Yep. Yeah.
So I drive him out to where he usually has his walk and look for where the trees are, and he'll get out under the trees.
Oh, bless him.
But he won't want to get wet. He hates getting wet.
No.
Right, hang on. There's another song here. See if you know this one. This has got happy in the title. Let's say. That's it. It's coming back to me now. I couldn't quite remember it. It goes. I was panicking then. I thought, I don't remember this.
Oh, it's a big, shiny.
That's the one. Shiny, happy people laughing.
Shiny, happy people laughing.
Meet me in the crowd. People. See the laugh, that's the good laugh. Do the laugh again. Shiny, happy, all of the laughing. Everyone around. Love them, put it in your hands. Take it. Can't do the lead guitar part on an acoustic guitar, doesn't work, but something like that. Oh, I enjoyed the laughing, that was very good.
Yes,
was it the way to do it? Was it?
Do you know that laughing is very infectious, you see?
You what?
Yes, Stephen.
When are we going to do those cakes, Stuart?
When are we going to do what?
When are we going to make some cakes?
Cake making again. I did that a couple of weeks ago. You want to do it again? You can make some cakes this afternoon if you've got some stuff in your kitchen, have you?
Have you got the ingredients in for the cake? No, you haven't.
Got a new flavour for the courgette cake.
I have to try and do a cake baking session, Stuart.
I've made a courgette cake.
You made a courgette cake? With chocolate.
Yeah.
Sarah made a courgette
cake. It was really nice. I've got courgettes and chocolate. It's really nice.
That's it.
Courgette and chocolate.
Yeah. We had a carrot cake yesterday, didn't we?
Oh, nice.
Can you eat chocolate? Yeah. What's your favourite cake?
Oat biscuits with syrup in it.
Yeah, sponge cake.
Yeah.
We've had sponge cake, chocolate cake, and carrot cake, which helps you see in the dark.
Coffee cake.
And we haven't said hello to Miles. Always.
Hello,
I can't
see
him now. He's there. I can't see him. He's out of the camera shot, I think.
Can't see him
now. No, perhaps they've disappeared off for a minute. Well, say hello. When they appear back on screen, make sure you say hello to them. Maybe he's had to leave the room for a mo. Okay. So, before my time runs out, I'm going to do the most famous happy song there is. Now, if you know, I notice I've got a little chap here. Do you recognise him?
Oh, it's...
This is Big Stuart, and this is Little Stuart. This is Little Stuart. You see,
it's Pro Williams, isn't it? Things are happy.
So, what film is he from? Anyone that says that's the what film is this little chap from?
Millions.
That's it. He's a minion. Yeah, correct. That's point for that. That's the name. The character's a minion. And his name is the one with this particular one. It's got the same name as me.
Stuart.
Yeah, he's called Stuart. See. Which I was very pleased about, because up until he came along, it was Stuart Little the Mouse, which I didn't enjoy quite so much. So thank the Lord for this little chap. Brought my street cred back up a bit. So this is going to be another faster tune, if I can find the rhythm.
But, cool.
And we haven't got the name of the film yet. It's Despicable Me.
Yeah, that's right.
And there's also a Minions film, which I've not seen, actually.
I've got it.
Have you got it? I've seen the first two, but I haven't seen the one that was called Minions, the third one I've not seen.
I think I've seen the third one.
I need to catch up with all of that. Okay, so I've got a faster rhythm. Oh, well done, Mary. Well done, Sarah. Where's that drum, Steve? Let's hear that drum. That's it, and Oliver, let's get the ukulele out. I've got Trey, see if I can play the riff. Yeah, that's it. Am I seeing crazy what I'm gonna say? Sunshine's here, we can take a break. Hot air balloon going into space. Yeah, like I don't care, baby, by the way. Cause I'm what? Cause I'm
happy.
That's it. Cause I'm clap along if you feel like a room without a roof. Clap along if you feel like happiness. Talking this and that. Got, don't hold back. Probably warn you I'll be just fine. No offense to you, don't waste your time. Cause I'm clap along if you feel like a room without a roof. Clap along if you feel like happiness. Yeah. goes on. Happy, 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 happy. That's too high for me. Who's got a high voice? Who can do that bit? Happy, 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 happy. Yeah, that's it. That's it. Because I'm happy. To look for that movie later, I think.
Despicable Me.
Yeah, it must be on Netflix or somewhere, mustn't it, if I search for it. It's one I've not seen. And it's not often I get someone called Stuart, because Stuart's quite an old-fashioned name now. It ages me a bit. I should have been called something that doesn't age, like Steve or something. See, Steve, you're lucky, mate. Your name doesn't age. You see, Steve could be any age. But yeah, Stuart's definitely a middle-aged name now.
No.
I'll
finish that. Well, my name's definitely a 1970s.
You see, we were fashionable back in the day, but now our names is aged. Yeah, that's the trouble.
You don't hear many kids being called Tracy nowadays.
No, you don't. No.
Or Barry.
Or Barry. You see, yeah, that's another one. Yeah. Yeah. These were all funky names back in the day.
That's right. Yeah.
But, well, that's good. Right, now I've got less than a minute, so I'm gonna say goodbye, everybody.
Yes.
It's a bit quieter this week, but I kind of knew that because there's a few people away on sort of holidays and things, so no. I knew it would be a bit quieter this week. But
he's just away this week, Stuart.
I think so. Yeah, there's a couple of people have emailed. A couple of people have emailed me in the week to say they weren't going to make it this week, so I was aware it would be a bit quieter. But we'll do a. But again, there's still room for a few more people, so if there's any extra people you want to tell about it, all they've got to do is do that form and get it back to me, and then we can add them on, because there's plenty of room on the old screen for a few more. Right, everyone, have a lovely, lovely week. Take care.
Yeah, you should.
And enjoy the rest of the week, because the rest of the week's going to be sunny, really sunny this week.
Yay!
So you can pretend that you're somewhere exotic, you see. Don't have to go away on holiday. Don't have to go to Spain, because it'll be sunny here. And a lot cheaper as well.
Yeah. Let's try, because
we'll be gone in a minute. Bye.
So, everybody.
Bye.
Don't worry.
Bye.
Every little thing is going to be all right. Every little thing, gonna be alright.